A second argument for the spherical shape of the Earth relies on the observations of the shape of the shadow on the Moon during a lunar eclipse. Before we look at this argument, we need to understand how the ancient Greeks understood the phenomena of eclipses. What is an eclipse? An eclipse is an event in which some astronomical body or object is temporarily obscured. There are two kinds of eclipses that are relevant to us. A lunar eclipse, shown here, is an event in which the moon is temporarily obscured. A solar eclipse is an event in which the sun is temporarily obscured. Now, how do you explain the cause of an eclipse? Many ancient cultures believed that there was some gigantic creature, maybe a demon, that was swallowing the sun or the moon, causing the eclipse. In some cultures, the practice was that people made a lot of noise during an eclipse, maybe bang loudly on drums and pots to scare away the demon or the entity swallowing the sun or the moon. The sun or the moon didn't permanently disappear, of course, but would be released by whoever the aggressor was.